Oscar, isn't it? Awesome, fantastic. Are you here for your drag makeup? Yes, awesome. So, I should have everything. I've got my makeup remover just to get any makeup off that you might have on at the moment. I've got the big old drag bag, the Ted Baker. Your eyes for me. Fantastic. Just under your eyes. And this one. Yep, down your nose. And then on your forehead as well. These are great for details, like kind of getting under in all your creases and stuff. So, gonna start with a big pad. Okay. And we're just gonna give this a bit of a shake. How's your day been though? It's been good. Yeah, awesome. What have you been up to? Awesome's the word for today. I keep using that word. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Do you do that a lot then? Oh, okay. That's cool. Right, that should be shaken up enough. So we're just gonna. be honest, you haven't got that much makeup on at the moment, so it's easy enough. Easy enough. Okay, so now that we've got all of your makeup removed, see, sometimes we don't even need to use these. Your face is very, very clean. So now we can go in with like a base. Both Rimmel London, but this one's newer than this one, I believe, or maybe the other way around. This one is SPF 15 and this one is SPF 20. I think I'll use the SPF 20 just to protect you even more. Dab, dab, dab. like the smell of this powder. Yeah, smell it. It smells nice, doesn't it? I really like this. Okay. So, where is that bronzer gone? There we go. I'm going to use this palette. Okay. So, this is what it looks like. Very snazzy. And then I just need to find a brush which will be suitable for the bronzer. Let's go with... that'll do. Straight away. Keep on making silly faces for me. Fantastic. And I'm just gonna around. And then we're just gonna sharpen that nose up. Look at this. Look how shiny that is. Shiny, sparkly and shiny. I just realised I need to hurry up because you're going to be late. You're going to be late, but it's okay, it's okay. We're going to be speedy, 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 speedy. Okay, so we're just going to... the nose. Is coming into Halloween season now, so I reckon that would be fitting for the occasion. When's your show? Tonight, whereabouts? Okay, awesome. Is there a theme? Also, it's like Halloween-y themed anyway. Okay, okay, fantastic. That'd be great. So I reckon let's do like a fiery look, fiery Halloween-y look with... let's do some reds, some oranges, and some yellows. might actually just go in quickly with some highlighter in the corners just to really pop your eyes. So we're going to bring this palette again, this palette, this highlighter, there we go. And we're just going to go in with, I need another brush. That will do, very skinny brush. Actually going to give you like a winged look, so I've brought the eyeshadow out quite a lot. So now what I'm going to do is, do I have white eyeliner? Okay, this one, this white eyeliner. So what I'm going to do is, if I just move stuff out of the way, take the lid off, and I'm going to create like a winged look. I think that will look really, really. I say blink, I want you to blink. You ready? Okay, blink, 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 and blink, 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 blink. I'm just gonna do bottom lashes as well. Blink, 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 blink. Okay, fantastic. Basically double mascara. fantastic. Okay, awesome, 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 awesome. So they look amazing. They look absolutely amazing. And now, so to be honest, I think I'm just gonna keep your natural brows because they look so nice and so luscious. I think I am, well, we'll gel your brows, we'll gel them, and maybe like put a little bit of dye in them, but except from that, I'm not gonna mess around too much. So I've got this incredible brow palette, and what I will do is I'm just going to just add some black. Second is this one, which is a bit is Urban Beauty. Urban Beauty. Can you see the glitter in this? So cute. So cute. I love the sound of lip gloss. Oops. Nearly missed the tube there. Okay. Look at that. Look at that. Look how nice that looks. Okay, so. Then just. Fantastic. Well, that's you sorted. That is your drag makeup done. I mean, we've done that in around 30 minutes. I would say that's a world record for drag makeup. It normally takes hours. So, I hope you really, really like it. Thank you so much, Oscar, again for coming by and letting me do your drag makeup. It's been an absolute pleasure. Please, please, please come by again. Don't be a stranger. But yeah, so have so much fun tonight and good luck with your gig tonight, your drag gig. You're going to absolutely smash it, do not worry. Thank you so much again. And remember, until next time, stay safe and stay